guys, today we are opening the Mega Powers collection box. And I'm super excited to open this. And yeah, let's just get straight into the video. I already pre-opened it, kind of just ripped it, but I don't have any room on my table. Okay, now let's just get this off. This is so cool. I'm already super excited for this. I can't wait to see what we get. I hope we get a lot of megas. I like it how it has almost every type of pack. 2018, 16, something like that. I don't know, 2018, 16. Yeah. I forgot. Here are the four main cards. We have Zygarde EX, Jolteon EX, Mega Mantrike EX, Mega Lucario EX, and that's it for these cards. Okay. We also have a giant Mega Lucario, if I can just get it out. It's raining Pokemon packs. It's raining Pokemon. Crawling out of the sky, Pokemon. No need to ask why. Ha. I hope somebody got what I just did there. It's Raining Tacos Remix. Ha. Now, we got so many packs. We have, so, the first pack. Oh, oops. Okay, so first we have our Evolutions, Ancient Origins, Roaring Skies, Primal Clash, Breakthrough, Fates Collide, Steam Siege, and Breakpoint. I think I'll start with Steam Siege. So, yeah. I can't wait to see what we get. Okay, our first pack. We have a Skiploom, Ninja Boy Trainer. Oh, a dual type Azumarill, so that's great start. Nidorino, male. Charmander, Fletchling. Sneasel. Oh, Infant and Pyroar. Great, I got these two good cards and also a dual type, and I would consider that really good. So, great, and the Azumarill is also shiny, that's a good thing. We always like shinies. Because here, shinies are welcome. But, comment which Pokemon you like more. Hoopa or Greninja? Because those are two fan favorites, I would say. Dustox. Latios, Spirit Link. Torchic, Cascoon. Huacha. Some Pokemon names are hard to read. Barnacle. Inky. Voltorb. Rosalix, Guitar, and look at this Articuno! Yes! So these are our two rare cards this pack. We're getting a lot of rare cards. So I guess evolution's next. Let's go back to the old Pokemon days, where gooses were in their commercials. No, for real, there's an old Pokemon commercial where there was a goose in it. I saw it, the YouTube video of it. It's really funny. Poliwhirl. And hit, or... Haunter, and I can't really read that, but it's just a trainer. I don't know what that says. Tell me if you know. Grass Energy, Rattata, Vulpix, Electabuzz, Magikarp. Ooh, a Holo Ghastly. A Farfetch, great. I wouldn't consider the Holo Ghastly that rare of a card, so. So, that's the only kind of boring rare card. Let's do this as a break point. Because, you know, I love the... what are they called? Prime cards? I forgot. But, I love those golden cards. Scizor, Spirit Link. All Night Party. Professor Sycamore. Wutzel. Pancham. Honedge. Shinx. Frizzy. I can't pronounce it. Froggit. Raticate. Ancient Origins. How about that? Let's hope we get a Mega sometime, because... yeah. Awesome. Faded Town. Whimsicott. Porygon. Persian. Eevee. Unknown. Inky. Oh, Volcanoes, I can't read that. This one is really good. But here are our rare cards. And, yeah. Primal Crash, Blake Point, and Fates Collide. I'm gonna do Fates Collide. I wonder if anybody watching this plays Undertale, because I would say that game's really good. And I like the roots, too. Like, the choices you can make. I like the idea of it, also. Where do I... Let's put this. Random receiver, but, the choices and the idea where a human falls into the underground, they meet a ton of monsters, you can either kill the whole entire underground, kill some of the underground, and save the whole entire underground. I like the concept. Oh. Look, it's a Kabutops. That's really good. I like that. Breakthrough. Well, hopefully we break through to the next. Let's hope we break through the cage on not getting megas. No, it's not funny. I can't eat it. Quilladin. Vanillish. Pikachu, yay! Magnemite. Cubone. Snubbull. Cactina. Sandshrew. No bravery. Great. Okay. Last pack. Aragorn Spirit Link. Torchic. I would say that's pretty good. I like the art. I don't like the art, but I like how it's printed. You know what I mean. It's like almost full art, but not completely full art. Lantern. Hortops? I can't really read that. Slugma. Nidoran. Mail. Bitch, Spiel. We can just policy. Mega Gardevoir EX on the last pack. Can you believe that? Yes! Oh, I'm so happy. Well, guys, that is all for this video, and bye.